The 2D? Yeah, I know. It's just 2D into knock.
Sat there.
Are stance socks any good? Stance socks?
What about stance socks?
Bro, I hate that. He probably hates that. Don't DP. I warned you. I'm the sauce guy, bro. I wear like regular Puma socks. Alright. GG. The right read to? Oh, what? Bro, I was mashing V-Trigger. I think that. Oh, what? Bro, I was mashing V-Trigger. That's slowdown. GG. Alright, I can't get my EX tackle.
Oh, he's the skill 2.
Gotta be ready. It also punishes G skill 2. Oh, I didn't beat her. Alright. Alright. Walking. that was a match of familiarity. I knew Lawrence could do that. But if that was G, I wouldn't have known what to do. That is minus 6 in V Trigger. Why did nobody know that? Go again. I knew he was gonna tech. Oh my god, he threw too fast. I knew he was gonna tech.
Ah, that sucks.
I knew he was gonna tech. Oh, bro, I did.
Baited. Baited.
Baited. Baited.
My brain is expanding out of my, Oh my god, bro, I keep forgetting about that stupid error. Well, shade.
Bro, I keep forgetting about that stupid light punch shade. I did light rush, and I got light rush.
Yeah, the thing with Durian, I don't know how to get out of his pressure without a free frame. It's giving me trouble. That's the main issue I'm having. I don't know how to stop any of your stuff without a free frame. I don't know how to charge, that's the other problem. At least with, I need 3-frame and no charging. Oh, having a three frame, oh, privilege. Having a three frame, the power. Buff G gives you a three frame. Didn't he block? Poison one mash? Huh. I'm so surprised so many Urien players online, they'll just headbutt. Like, I don't even, like, just take my heart. That's what he wanted me to think? Ah, I mean, maybe. Maybe it was more psychology. I was actually blocking that. Did he tap?
Bro!
Just block. Oh, what? Oh, okay. That one. Combo. Okay, beta's mid. Walk. Don't know what that was. All right. GG. GG. Bro, there's nothing to be scared of.
He lived the way he died.